Hello, everyone. Welcome back to another episode of Sniper Elite 3 with me, Starkira, and Drew. Drew, what's going on, man?
Hi, diddly ho, y'all. It's good. It's real good. Busy. Got a lot of shit going on. We're here. It's Monday. Monday. Gotta love Mondays. We're gonna kill more Nazis. Apparently, we haven't killed enough. We gotta kill some more Nazis because this time they made it personal. They attacked Winston Churchill. I ain't gonna stand for that shit.
Well, Churchill is apparently not in England. He's actually in Africa and on a convoy route. So we gotta do the sniper thing and protect them by shooting people in the face
and checking their butt pouches.
Well, yeah,
as we do.
You ready?
Yeah, more or less. I mean, what the fuck else am I waiting for here?
I don't know.
I'm gonna be a smart individual and turn the timer on. I almost forgot to do that.
That would actually be a good idea this time.
Hashtag awkward.
Yeah, syncing pretty much.
Let's come on, let's do this.
All right, any more parkour moves?
But yeah, I'm a little bit sad. There's no voodoo science involved.
Well, it's Ravogo.
I don't know
how many men were tortured before he learned the location of the conference.
Many Bothans died for these secrets. Is that what just happened?
many Bothans.
I have to make sure Churchill lives.
Churchill will live.
Did you get that Star Wars hype?
Oh, man. A friend of mine actually posted that she did a... what's the word I'm looking for? She was contracted to turn an office's picture of who's working there into a Star Wars type thing.
That's awesome.
Yeah. And I told her that if I had money, I would totally, you know,
when I get to Raubvogel,
pay her to draw me as one of my Star Wars characters.
That would be delightful.
Oh, yes.
So I wasn't really paying attention to anything that was going on in that cutscene, I'll tell you right now.
Yeah, me neither.
I'm just going to bank on our usual patent-pending.
Oh, I just realized I did something wrong.
What'd you do?
If there was a chance that we could have, you know, like, snagged one of those crazy-ass rockets from the armory, I should have done that. But no, I did not think of it.
Yeah.
All right.
Oh, well, whatever.
Oh, that guy got messed up. That guy got wrecked.
Is there... the plane? The plane that's on fire?
Oh, no, I wasn't even looking at that. I was looking at something else. All right, I'm on my way.
Oh, yeah, I know. Hey, wait a minute. Is that our buddy? Did they, like, desecrate his boss and hang it over there?
Mortar fire. I need cover.
Whoops.
Is that what that is?
So I went to try and, like, zoom in, and I accidentally pressed the trigger.
Well.
So, unfortunately, well, it's a good thing you didn't have the video, because you would have seen my look. It was kind of somewhere along the lines of... Oh, God.
Jesus Christ.
Help. Somewhere along the lines of...
There we go.
When something's going crazy on one of Markiplier's videos, that look that he gets.
Oh, that?
Oh, yeah. Son of a bitch! Hey,
why did you... You can see the blackened scorch mark. What are you doing?
Okay.
Hold up. I'm going to throw the binoculars up real quick. Oh, fuck. Wait. What?
Yeah, you could see the black thing on the ground. Why didn't we both move?
I moved
asshole.
Back. Not forward. I moved away from it, and it still killed us. Well, all right, then.
So that's how we're going. That's how we're playing this.
This is how it's going to be? Fucking last episode, man.
Mm.
We are 5 seconds away from last action hero. That's kind of how we're at right now.
I need cover. Okay. Okay, throws to Churchill. All over there.
This is going to be like a boogie kind of moment.
Well, we also have to find the spotters.
Oh, yeah. Right, that's a thing, isn't it? Easy. So there's one there. There's 4 spotters. I'm going to run this way. I guess we got to go...
One there.
Not even...
One up there. Is that one moving?
Oh, do you see people?
No, I'm just looking at the, like,
I'm not seeing
the spots.
Shit. I mean, we could go in that cave to our left here. Oh, no, we
watch
can't.
Out.
Thank you. Okay, so I'm going to assume we have to cross this bridge. Because there is, in fact, a spotter up that hill there, so.
Okay. Woo!
Shit's getting real, son.
Yeah. Mortar fire is not fun.
No. Today I learned mortars hurt. Don't get hit in the face with them.
Okay, so I see some guys up up.
I should get to higher ground.
Yes. I went kind of away here.
Okay. You're going that way.
Yeah, I'm going away from the explosives.
Well,
and attempting to get to higher ground here.
In that case, no, fuck it. I'll keep going the way I went.
So be real careful.
Drew.
Shut up. Don't fucking jinx it. Shut your goddamn mouth.
Okay.
I know what we usually do, but let's not do that. Let's actually be slightly careful with what we're doing. I know it's a really weird concept for us, but do our best, yeah?
Okay, just need one more explosion. Oh, shit. Did you kill someone?
Oh,
fuck.
What would you do? Did you get hit by a mortar?
Well, one exploded in front of me, and then I ran through where it just exploded, and a second one dropped on me in the same spot. So
this is why I decided not to go down the explodey route.
Well, there was a route marker right in front of me saying there's someone here to shoot in the face.
Yeah, but like we can kind of work our way around the base kind of thing.
Well, not anymore, we can't.
Evidently not.
God damn it.
Because that's also the furthest route marker that you're kind of wandering at, by the way.
Well, then we pincer movement and work and then find out in the middle.
Well,
fuck. I knew that was going to happen.
Yeah, there's no way that wasn't going to happen. Ah, okay.
All right. So I will not go that way then.
Yeah, because that's the way that leads to death. Like, my way has no explosives. At least we only have to go here. Go. Or if you are gonna, okay, good. Go this way. So yeah, like there's three of them are up here, and then the fourth one's all the way over there. But I'm sure if we get high ground, we can actually do what we're supposed to do and snipe the fuck out of them.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm just gonna creep up behind this asshole and
stop kill.
In the spot. Oh no, that was in the back of the neck.
Oh, that's rough.
Unfortunate for him.
Yeah.
Because I mean, if it wasn't gonna kill him, I'm kind of paralyzed now.
Yeah. Yeah. I don't think the Nazi health plan was that comprehensive.
No, probably not.
I could be wrong, though.
I mean, let's face it, he's going to bleed out before they could get to him anyway. Is there a dude to your left?
Yes, I see him. And owned. Oh, he turned around.
That's okay, he's probably dead anyway. Now, there is a dude up here, but I don't see him just yet.
Dude up where?
I'm going to keep going higher.
Oh, shit.
So watch yourself there.
Yeah. Okay. There's a guy, yeah, you got him.
Yeah. He was looking kind of right at me, too. I like how the reaction time is, like, it's a timed delay, so they're kind of staring at me like they're not quite sure what they're watching. And then I shoot them in the face.
Not sure of Gusta?
No, this would definitely be not Gusta.
Unfortunate for him. Okay, how do I get up there? Oh, by this.
Stairs usually are good.
Well, there are no stairs.
Oh. Oh, you're over there.
Shit.
Careful.
Oh, thank you.
Nice.
Got him.
Behind you.
Behind me?
Yeah, he's gonna be climbing up the thinger.
Oh, okay.
Oh no, where'd he go? Oh, ow.
Is he shooting you?
Not
him specifically.
Ow, I don't know where the shots are coming from yet, though.
Oh, fuck. Oh, balls.
Very, very long way away.
Oh, balls. They see me.
Sniper? Yeah, no, this is...
Sniper's nest! Oh, fuck.
Ow.
Alright, some people want to die now. Like,
I got one of them.
This guy. Black guy is down.
I got one of those snipers down. I'm assuming there's more somewhere, but I'm not quite 100% on the where.
Okay, well. Oh, frel. Come on.
Oh, I got that guy in the ass. Nice.
Oh, that's the kneecap.
And now he's kind of floundering all over the place here. Nice.
Okay, so there's a guy... Oh, that's how I can see him. Bonk.
Okay.
Ooh, right in the femur. That's gonna leave a mark. Ow. Ooh, my face. Yeah. Okay.
Just kind of scan for the old targets.
Ow. Ow. No, no, no. Stop shooting me.
My one's dead.
Nice shot. Got him.
He's gone.
Wait. Oh, there we go.
He's very dead.
I shot him in the head, and not only did I not get a long distance, which I really should have for that.
Ooh, that guy's very dead.
Oh, you're over there.
Yeah.
Okay. Alright, we're going for the distance shot.
Yeah, that's what I've been trying to, like, do, more or less.
Oh, that bastard.
Thing. Are you up here? Oh, you are up here. Nice. Hi there. Okay. Oh, ow. That kind of hurts.
Ow. Okay.
That gun's gone.
Okay.
There's some more dudes over there, but I just don't know where they all are.
Come on. Come on. Damn it.
Oh, there he is. Oh, he ducked? That motherfucker. Got him.
Oh,
6 minutes.
I need to clear those mines before the convoy gets here.
Oh. Oh. Oh, no. We have to go. You have 6 minutes. This is a time thing.
Well, that's unfortunate.
There's a dude, by the way. He wants our butts.
I'm sure he does.
Cheese it.
That's what I call COD strats right there.
Yeah, pretty much. That's pretty much how this is gonna go down. Run and gun, run and gun. I'm gonna stick to the high road and see if I can't, give you a little bit of what I will charitably call cover fire.
Okay. Suppressing fire?
Something more or less like that.
Serial figure style? There might be a lot of people in here.
Yeah, there's a lot of dudes. They're very angry.
Okay, well, I think I killed a lot of the ones in my way.
Yeah, more or less. I mean, they're all below us, I think.
Oh, well, that makes it easier.
I've rejoined you on your path here.
Okay. We relocated. Sweet.
Sweet. Man, this dude is definitely not a marathon runner.
No.
Which you would be, like, concerned, because, like, this guy's supposed to be, like, the top physical condition or whatever, right? Like... We're talking like hardcore army sniper here.
Something like that, yeah. Well, this reminded me, a friend of mine finally joined a rugby team recently.
Yeah.
And they haven't played rugby in many years. Apparently... Oh, fuck! There we go.
I'm coming.
As if I missed that first shot. Didn't miss that one, though. Ow, ow, ow.
That one's down.
Got him. Yeah. Anyway, long story short, it reminded me that I've been saying I need to go to the gym.
Oh, that is a tank. Oh, that is a tank.
And have not gone yet. So, I need to go and
Oh, that's a tank. Start running. Oh, that doesn't make me happy.
Mines.
Ow. Oh, did you get it? Nice.
Yep.
Okay, good. Because there's a tank. I don't know if you've got that message yet, but there's
defeat
tank.
The tank.
Yeah, there's a tank.
Well, there's also a dude that's like...
Oh, get down. Oh, fuck.
You got the tank?
Fuck me. Nope. He nearly got me. And I'm bleeding out. Slight amounts of help would be delightful.
Why the fuck would I help you?
Because we'll die if we don't?
Oh, I'm kidding, man. Jeez. Up again.
Thank you.
I'm gonna pat you on the head. There you go. Up again.
Got that guy. Thank you. Oh, it's tank. Hi.
Oh, Jesus. Time for me to go.
That guy has no testicles anymore.
Ow. You got the fabled nut shot.
He wasn't using those.
Well, definitely not anymore.
Whatever. It's not a needed thing. He's dead anyway. Whatever.
Okay. So that, like, little window thing on the front of the tank that's red, can we shoot that?
Yeah, but, like, it's not doing anything, because I've tried it, like, 2 or 3 times, and it's like, lol, didn't hit me yet, bitch.
No. Hi, tank.
We need explosives, so I'm gonna backtrack a little.
Alright, well, I will run away.
That's a wonderful idea. I fully support this. Where'd that asshole go? Where'd you go? I can get the hell up.
Okay.
There's a dude over there and he's kind of hiding. I don't like it.
Uh-oh.
Where are you?
Come on.
There he is.
Oh, I'm in a spot where I can shoot the tank.
Got him.
But it can't really shoot me.
Then, by all means, go for it. You can
hit the tank. But it's, like, facing me.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, come on. How did that not... Ow. How did that not...
I'm trying to, like, draw people, like, away. Kind of a thing. I don't know how well it's working, but... That's what we're trying to do here.
Well, I'm keeping the tank occupied, because it's, like, really wants to shoot me now.
That's okay. As long as it's not actually hitting you, I'm okay with it.
Yeah. Okay, well.
I don't know what that was. That was weird.
So make sure you see what Drew is up to, because...
Yeah, we're kind of going like divergent paths here. Graham's playing hide and seek with a tank. I'm trying to kill literally everybody else.
Well, I'm playing hide and seek slash let's see if I can piss off a tank.
Kind of just shooting at it's going to aggravate it.
Oh, ooh. Ooh. Here we go. Got myself a Panzer Shrek.
That'll work. That's what I'm kind of backtracking, hoping to find.
Okay, do I have an angle on it? No, I don't have an angle on tank with this, with my Panzer, though.
Ow. Rude.
And I only have one shot. This is just fucking great.
Hold up. I'm trying to get backtracked to see if I can't get another Panzer check.
Mm-hmm. Drew, could you shoot the tank for me, please?
I'm going to try to in a second. I'm kind of...
Like, just shoot it so that it like, turns and looks at you.
Okay, hold on. Let me clear these assholes so that they're not shooting me, and then I would be delighted to... Oh, well, I got dead.
All right. I'm on my way.
Guy kind of stood up and got the drop on me here.
Okay, I'm on my way, and hopefully...
We'll make it, because there should be... I'm okay. We're good. I'm not, like, operating, but there's...
No!
Careful. Be very careful.
Well, like, I went to climb up a wall, and for some reason he decided to pick up a body.
Weird.
Yeah.
Because that's totally what you wanted him to do in this situation.
Exactly. Come on.
Okay, 22 seconds. Plenty of time. Got lots of time.
I don't know about you, but I'm feeling 22.
Where are you going? Where are you going? I'm not on top.
Oh.
I'm below you. Oh, fuck. Well, I'm gonna die. GG. We're fucked.
Shit.
I wondered where you were going.
Well, because it, like, the path went up.
Yeah, but, like, I didn't go that way. Like,
well, I didn't know which way you went.
I said I was going back to where we were.
I came from up.
Well, I went the lower path. I assumed you were in front of me.
Oh, god damn it. Oh, god damn it. Seriously?
Seriously, like, the fucking autosaves in this are bullshit. I'm gonna
this shit again.
Also, the fact that, like, I shouldn't have died higher there.
Man, I keep getting hit by these fucking mortars.
I'm just going loud at this point in time, saying fuck it. It's shit through a goose time. I've had enough of their bullshit. We're playing our way now.
Optional objectives? Oh, interesting. You doing okay there?
Oh yeah, we're doing good.
Alright, well.
Alright, I'm going up.
Oh, fuck me. Help.
Yeah. Okay, come on, hop up. There we go. I'm gonna pat the ground beside you, and that's magically going to heal you.
Yeah, because that's how medicine works.
Got one.
Nice shot. I watched that bullet go in his face. From range. Where are the optional objectives?
I have no idea. Oh, ow.
Oh, there they are. Oh, interesting. Okay.
Okay, so I'm going to go up high here and get rid of this other guy. Or are you going to get him?
I'm getting him.
Okay.
I got this guy.
So you do that. I'm going to go this way.
I think... Was that you?
Yeah, I just killed somebody.
Thank you.
I need
bandages. He was not happy with me.
Because, ow. Oh, I have to destroy things.
Mm-hmm. Entering the sniper's nest.
Okay, why am I missing? There we go. I don't know that we are actually going to manage that.
Can I hit those?
No, because they're kind of like all in the middle.
Yeah, no, ow. I can't get an angle on them. I can, however. Oh, nice shot.
Got him.
I was going to say, I can get an angle on that guy, but... He was then you shot him in the face.
I was not happy with him. I don't know who just died there, but somebody died. Like that guy right there.
Bonk.
Oh man, I love when you hit it, like them hard enough that they bounce.
Yeah, that is a pretty awesome feeling in this game.
Ow.
Alright.
Gun.
Got him.
Nice.
Okay, extreme fine. Distance, yeah.
Nice.
Oh, fuck. Now they're throwing grenades at me again.
Be careful.
Well, it's more the fact that they managed to throw a grenade, like, that far straight up. Ooh.
Yeah, the game...
Wow, I shot that dude in the leg, and he flew back about 10 feet.
Gross. Where are you now?
I'm letting you deal with the mine this time.
Okay.
I'm going to go have some fun and shoot people.
I'm just going to make a beeline for the mines, then. Stopping to murder anybody that gets in my way.
Okay, he's down. Got one.
There's one there. We're gonna use this grenade here real quick.
Doop doop doo doop doop doop.
Grenade. Oh wow, that was way off.
You taking target. The mines out with a grenade?
No, I'm trying to kill some dudes. Fuck. Hi there.
Note self.
Woo, I need to heal.
If running around aimlessly, have up my machine gun, not my sniper rifle.
Yeah, probably a great idea because I almost got caught flat-footed there.
Yeah, I did get caught flat-footed, but luckily I've been practicing my quick draws. Grenades.
Okay. Plenty of time here. We're good.
Okay. Relocation successful. There's some people who see me. Oh god. Oh, where'd he go? Is that him? Oh, that was him. He ducked. I also have to make sure that I reload every now and then.
Probably a good idea. How did you deal with the mines?
Shoot it.
Ow. Destroyed.
It's on the ground.
Yeah, I'm just trying to deal with some Nazis that are climbing my tower trying to murderize me.
Alright, well, we got 4 minutes, so you got time.
Oh yeah, they'll be dead very soon.
Okay, I'm at the, like, weapons...
You got the weapons
cache.
Area?
Oh, okay, Jesus. Cool. Oh, Jesus. I should have spent more time killing different Nazis, but I did not.
Got it.
Whew. Okay. Sweet. I'm no longer flanked. Because
they're very angry. Oh, they're very angry.
Well, you did.
I'm
low on ammo.
I just kind of fucking ruined their day.
Yeah, that'll make them angry. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Whew. Alrighty.
Okay, there was more of them. I don't know where the hell they go.
Maybe they left. One of them. Okay, I'm running low on machine gun.
Oh, there should be some ammo caches around.
Okay, well, could also
keep shooting them in the ass, and it's great. Well, that guy got in the hand and the lung.
There we go, finally.
Okay, I'm gonna move up. I'm gonna try and get an angle on the tank. Because that's our current objective, is it not? Oh, it's got its ass to me.
Come on.
No, it doesn't. No, it doesn't. No, it doesn't.
Oh, come on, come on, come on.
Hold on, I'm gonna get a
MP40. All right, here we go. Okay, come on. Give me some MP40 ammo.
Okay, so the tank is upset. Where did you find that Panzer check, by the way?
I can't remember exactly.
Okay.
Shit. Okay, well, I'm out of.
Okay, so I'm going to try and. The tank is behind a rock wall I can't get to. Destroy it. Oh, the telefuser. Nice.
Okay, so there's three more.
Yeah, they're all in that central thing there?
Yeah.
Okay, so I'm just kind of playing hide and go fuck yourself with a tank here.
It's a good game, as long as you're the one winning.
Nope, because now I'm bleeding out. Fuck.
Tank got you?
Yeah, and I'm right where that open patch was by the mines.
Shit.
You got a minute to get to me. Can you do it? If not, then we're going to call the end of that episode right here, and we're going to have to come back again next week.
Okay. We'll attempt a rescue op.
God, I hope you can make it, because I really don't want to have to try and do this whole goddamn level again.
Oh, no.
And did I? Fuck. How is this so hard? Why is
this so hard? I guess it's because we suck. God damn it.
Well, that's the end of this week's episode, because we're almost at time.
Well.
I'm going to take us at least like 10, 15 minutes to get back to where we were. So, well, yeah. We suck at this game, so hopefully it provides hours of entertainment to you guys.
Or at least minutes. I'll take minutes.
I'll take minutes. I'll take 30 seconds. Jesus Christ. At any rate, guys, if you did like it, you know what to do. Hit that like button for us. If you didn't like it, well, then go ahead and hit that dislike button. I mean, it tells us what we want to know, right?
Mm-hmm.
As always, you can find other work that we have done in our description boxes below. Check those always for links. And, I guess we'll be seeing you guys next week, because this isn't the final episode. Next week will be the final episode.
We think.
Dear God, I hope so. Anyway, bye-bye, guys.
Bye-bye.